Okay, guys. So, Peru and Argentina, they tie against Messi. I gotta talk about this game. First of all, Argentina sucked. They missed a lot of goals because Peru had a really good goalkeeper. That's the most important thing about it. And because they're Peru's defense, Messi, I don't really see him in the game. I don't think he, I mean, he did some good passes, but like only like Rigoberto and Messi almost scored. Those are mostly the two players actually. And I'm surprised mostly because they should have won. But now Peru's in fifth place and Argentina in sixth place, which means that if Argentina loses, that might be actually that might be really bad because that might actually mean that Argentina might not go to the World Cup. So, and Messi might retire because he's probably gonna get super mad like he did in the Copa America. He said he's gonna retire, but he's probably is gonna retire this time. But Peru is in fifth place, and they're gonna versus Colombia next week. And if they win that game, they're going through. But if they lose, they're out. And I'm a Peru fan. And also USA and Panama, good game. Yeah, they're in third place. I guarantee they're going through. So I don't need to talk about it no more. So.